Lady Panda Oti, listen, I am going to sue you, Malema, if you don't apologize. Malema, you need to apologize. This is because there's a video of Julius Malema saying the Lady Panda is involved in the VPS thing. So the Lady Panda did not take that kindly. Sorry. On the other news, Mr. House has apologized to Gated McKenzie. A lot is happening. A lot is happening in politics. It's just that I'm not well, yabo, so I'm still yabo. That's why I'm no longer that consistent in terms of posting. But believe you me, I am gonna do my best to look. Yeah. Now let's move to this one. Where do you want me to start? You know, I'm interested to see. I've never seen Julius Malema apologizing, not even once. So with this one, I don't know, maybe Malema will say, this is Naledi Pando, a person that has done an incredible thing for South Africa, a person that EFF even said it, that they have a huge respect for Naledi Pando. So will he consider that and be like, okay, because of that, I might as well apologize because, wow, we value the relationship that we might have. Or one also might think that, okay, this was just a political stand, you know, knowing that if I throw a jab on a person that they wouldn't have expected. Yet a lot of people did look respect to Naledi Pando, and I'm one of those who have a huge respect for Naledi Pando. Because I always say, guys, to me, I don't care about gender. You know, people can promote and tell us gender, this gender, that. I'm one person who doesn't give a damn, not even a swimming pool, about gender. And in fact, in my company, you don't get hired because I need gender equality thing. I don't care about gender. Me, I care about what you can do for me, right? If you can deliver what I'm looking for, then this gender will see it later on. If I find three females and I'm looking for people, like I have three positions that are available and I'm looking for three females that can deliver what I want, I'll take people that can deliver. If I find males that can deliver what I want, I take whatever is available because I want people to deliver what I want them to deliver. So with Naledi Pando, Jessica Mutawang, Ricardo Chibs, those women, for me, they deserve the praises. Come on, they have done the work, you know. So I don't care about gender. I care about what you do as a person. And for me, those people convinced me, and I'm convicted that in terms of their work ethics, they are something else. They are like, I respect those women. They got into positions and they were like, we are not here because we are females. We are here because we qualify, or we are here on merit and we're going to deliver that. So it's Naledi Pando. So the EFF then have got that view that Naledi Pando is that type of a woman, right? It remains to be seen if they will apologize so that they can mend those relationships. But I'm going to read something. House, we'll talk about him now. But before I can do so, guys, can you kindly do this? If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. Okay, so where do you want me to start? From Naledi Pando or from Hose? Okay, where do we start? Okay, allow me to open this articles here. I think we should start from Hose, right? Let's start from Hose. Look, there was an article that was released by Madieki Mashamaite, multimedia report for eTimes Live. The heading of the article says, "I apologize, ex-DAMP house after calling Minister local Minister Mackenzie a convicted criminal and a service delivery robber." Let's proceed a bit. Oh, house routine. Hey, my daughter, house doesn't want to get out of trouble, eh? The man is not enough of getting out of trouble. But yeah, let's read the article. The article says the following. Oh, the article now, I'll safuna ukuvuleka futhi. We, patata, kwenzakalani ke la? Guys, I'm having an article here that does not want to open. And please don't, please, ungangibuza ukuthi kwenzakalani. I press something here, and now I'm trying to open the article. Guess what? The article is just giving me some problems. Okay, yeah, I'm back now. It says that DAMP Ronaldo House has on Wednesday apologized to Sport Arts and Art Culture Minister Gayton Mackenzie for labeling him as a bank robber, a service delivery robber. Right, let's go. He says, "Look, I have to be real here. Gayton Mackenzie, I profusely apologize for judging you on the man you used to be in many years ago. I see how and I was not different to how people in the mainstream media handled something I did and I said and how they took it out of context to fit their narrative," host says. Tell me something. Why do you apologize and you bring yourself in the apology and you speak more of yourself? Hey, make it make sense to me, because this is supposed to be an apology. But I'm hearing about me, what I've done this. Because if I say I sincerely and unreservedly apologize, I'll tell you, hey, I apologize for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. And then basically, if you want reason, I'll tell you, okay, this is the reason why I said this. Okay, let's continue. "I am a man, Lokutin, I am a man enough to admit how childish I was, and I could have seen the past my nose. I know I briefly served in parliament, but there is no doubt you are one of the top performing minister in a short time you have been in the position," right? Says Uhos. "The PA has some issues regarding service delivery and sticking to their promises in local government, but that can't be all placed on your shoulders. You are only as good as your weakest link. Kudos to you. Keep up the passionate work." Okay, Mr. Host, but why do you bring yourself? What do you want to say that I don't understand? Like, honestly, guys, me, I don't understand this thing of hoes apologizing here. Hey, I don't understand. You know, the apology to me doesn't land. Nonetheless, absolutely shocking. Naledi Pandor denies Julius Malema's claims that she got a VPS boned. Oh, Mam Naledi Pandor, let's hear what she's got to say. Uti. Naledi Pandor, "I've never had a bone from VPS or any bank outside of Cape Town because my home is Cape Town. I bank in Cape Town and that's where I have a mortgage from." Naledi Pandor, "I just don't know where this story came from. I am disappointed that he will be so dishonest in this way. Absolutely shocking," says Naledi Pandor. Right? "A lady at the airport asked me about it and I was stunned," she says. "I also hope I will have an opportunity on the very show Mr. Malema was, because I'm sure the public is wondering." You see, Mam Naledi Pandor, what I like about the approach she's taking here, you know what's nice about it is when somebody says, "I didn't do this," and then they say, okay, this is the reason why I said, and I want my look. For instance, in the Senzo Meyiwa case, there are key witnesses that are not coming forth, but they are claiming innocence, and we kind of feel like, but why are you claiming innocence? But you're not, you know, you've got an opportunity to go to court and clear your name. But Naledi Pandor is actually different than those, because she's like, that's fine. If that show, if they want me to come and explain, I'm free. Call me. In fact, I'm waiting, because the public might probably be wondering. So I just want to clear my name. Actually, this is the person who can tell us about her good name. This one, Naledi Pandor. Hi, la baba yabo zoshilo. Hi, our good name, our good. Hey, wait, yadmen gangan. Naledi Pandor. Uti Naledi Pandor. Uti gela. She demands an apology. I did not receive any bond. Okay, let's leave this one. I've already covered that one. But what, like, the long and short of it is that she demands an apology from Julius Malema. And I think, like, honestly, so, man, yeah, do you touch Naledi Pandor? Hey, Genzan, I'm gonna hear it again. Show good. Hi, man, Naledi Pandor. No, that woman, nah, man. Like, for me, she's top of the range, and for me she ranks high in terms of accountable, in terms of, you know, saying things straightforward. You know, for me, like I told you guys, me, I don't care about gender. Oh, yeah, gender. Hey, I mean, gender equality one. Me, I care about the world, guys. It will be good if we only look at people based on merit, and we say, do you have what it takes for you to be here? And the answer is yes. And then we put you on position, not on basis of gender. For me, I don't care about that thing. Not at all. So for me, the respect that I have for Naledi Pandor is that I'm not looking at her because she's a woman, because I'm a woman. Because people like victimizing themselves, making themselves women, this as if they are suffering challenges because they are women. Hey, no. But these people serve in their positions with high distinction. So give them their props. For me, I honestly respect Naledi Pandor. And I don't know. I think I've been overemphasizing that one, that I honestly respect or I have a big respect for Naledi Pandor. Whenever you touch Naledi Pandor, I'm kind of like, hey, my man, Naledi Pandor, you touching her. We hardly have people like Umam Naledi Pandor who can get into positions and do things properly. Oh, guys, I think, do you foresee a situation? Because I don't have a record of Malema apologizing. I'm not saying it didn't happen. I'm saying I don't have a record of Malema apologizing. Show me one. I'm impressed. You know what? I will read it in the comment section below. I'm just wondering, in this one, will he consider an apology? By the way, because people are very quick to, keyboard warriors are very quick to say things. You hate Malema. Hey, what I'm trying to say is, I don't remember Malema apologizing. So if you remember that, don't be a keyboard warrior now. Hey, don't you know this? I've already said, I don't remember. I'm not saying it's not there. I'm just saying I don't remember Malema apologizing. That therefore means he might have apologized somewhere, but I don't have my memory. It's not there in my memory. House, the apology of House. Aye. The apology of House. No. Mr. House. Nah, my man. No, sbatala, man. Sbatala. It's used to see. Bona la pasita. Lem cool. Ay, shincha. Le agiona le. Le. Ay, ngege. Ngege, for me, I'm not satisfied with the apology, Mr. House. Yeah, I'm not satisfied with the apology. I niggas ukated my cans. I think, look, he could have done better. Just apologize, profusely apologize, sincerely, unreservedly so, then move out of the picture. Do not become the subject of the look of the conversation now. Guys, come on. hayi ngiyaxolisa nje yazi nawe ukuthi nje usuke wavula ifoni yami manje wabona lezi nto lezi. I once had a girlfriend, guys, ungambamba wathi give so I called this girlfriend right-handed and this girlfriend said, but now why did you open this phone because you knew that I was like you will find this evidence in the phone. I'm like, this person. So I'm just like same sentiment, no host, guys. Come on, guys. I'll see you guys on the next episode.